Monkey Tales.
The Mouse's Wedding by Monkey Tales. Once upon a time, in a quaint little mouse village nestled amidst the sprawling roots of a majestic poinciana tree, there dwelled a graceful mouse named Kimo. She was the apple of her family's eye, adored and respected by all who knew her. Kimo's family was well respected in the village and known for their wisdom and kindness. One bright and sunny day, a mouse named Meme arrived in the village from a distant island. Meme was a gentle and generous soul, and he had fallen deeply in love with Kimo. Determined to marry her heart, Meme mustered up his courage and approached Kimo's father with a heartfelt plea.
"Sir, I come before you with the utmost respect and admiration for your daughter's hand in marriage and your blessing,"
Meme implored, his eyes brimming with sincerity. But Kimo's father, staunch in his belief that his daughter deserved nothing short of the mightiest creature in the world, shook his head with resolve.
"I cannot allow my daughter to wed a mere mouse,"
he declared firmly, his voice tinged with authority. Undeterred by the initial rejection, Meme persisted, his determination steadfast.
"Please, sir, I promise to cherish Kimo with all my heart and to make her the happiest mouse in the world. I will work tirelessly to provide for her and shower her with love,"
he pleaded earnestly, his eyes asking for understanding. Yet, despite Meme's heartfelt pleas, Kimo's father remained steadfast in his decision, unwilling to yield to the idea of his daughter marrying just a mouse. Kimo's father said to his wife,
"Our daughter will not marry a mouse, she will marry the mightiest creature in the world."
"Well," replied his wife,
"the mightiest creature in the world is the sun."
"Well, then I will ask the sun to marry our daughter."
Determined to find the mightiest creature in the world, Kimo's father set out on a quest. He first approached the sun, thinking it was the mightiest creature.
"Oh dear sun, you give light to the world. I would like you to marry my beautiful daughter Kimo,"
he asked. The sun spoke.
"Me? I'm not the most powerful creature in the world. That honor has to go to Mr. Cloud. He has the power to block my light."
Father Mouse went to Mr. Cloud and said,
"I heard that you could block the sun, so you must be the most powerful creature in the world. Would you marry my daughter?"
"Thank you, Father Mouse, for thinking that I am the most powerful creature in the world. But that must be Mr. Wind. He has the power to blow me across the sky."
So, Father Mouse went to Mr. Wind and spoke.
"I heard that you have the power to blow Mr. Cloud across the sky, so you are the most powerful creature in the world. I would like you to marry my beautiful daughter Kimo."
Mr. Wind said,
"Thank you for this great honor, but Mr. Walls can stop me right in my tracks. He must be the mightiest creature."
Father Mouse went to Mr. Walls and said,
"You have the power to stop Mr. Wind. You must be the mightiest creature in the world. I would like you to marry my beautiful daughter Kimo."
"Thank you for this great honor, but I am not the mightiest creature in the world. There is one even more mighty than me. This one has the power to chew right through me."
Father Mouse was amazed when he saw the hole and replied,
"What creature has such power?"
Mr. Walt said, "Why, it is the mouse, of course. You mice must surely be the most powerful creatures in the world." Returning home with newfound insight, Kimo's father humbly approached Meme, extending his hand in acceptance.
"I was mistaken, dear Meme. It is not the outward appearance or stature that defines greatness, but the strength of character and depth of love within. You have proven yourself to be the mightiest of all creatures, and I am honored to give you my blessing to marry my daughter Kimo,"
he proclaimed, his voice filled with humility. Overjoyed by the turn of events, Kimo and Meme exchanged vows in a joyous celebration, surrounded by their loved ones. And so, the moral of the story is that true strength, and greatness can often be found in the most unexpected of places. It is not the outward appearance or social position that matters, but the love, kindness, and determination that reside within. Love knows no bounds, and sometimes, the mightiest creature in the world can be found in the most unlikely of beings.
Monkey Tales.